We're here at HELNL Stadium in Gehenna, Texas. Owner GM and coach Scary Clones wants his newly completed art installation to get the crowd pumped. But most are just wondering why a bunch of naked painted orcs are gyrating in the lobby. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The New Yuck Tyrants go up against the Malice Hellboys. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and five.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten. Oh, nice hit. And that'll bring up second and one. Third down and three. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole! Hey, asshole, up here! Talking to you!
It goes right through!
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from top...
Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Man, this coach must have... And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. This is going to be one hell of a kick if he can make it.
What a shame. It's still just a field goal.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Okay, I can't.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. Schooling the defense right now. And it's first and 10. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and 3. Zips that one in there for a touchdown. I've never seen a demon smile so much. He says his secret is that he's poisoned the minds of 1,000 men. Whatever works, I guess. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And the ball is lateral to his team. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, it got blown to shit.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and 10. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3. Catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10. They want more points, so they're going for two. The QB threads the needle for 2 points. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. It's first and 10. And this guy is supercharged with electricity. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. He's at the 10.
It's a touchdown!
And that's quite a creative and intuitive dance he's doing.
Hey, Grim, what do you call a wolf who is intuitive?
I don't know, what?
And a werewolf! Oh, man, I just cracked myself up.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. Third down and, well, good luck. QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
They call a one-speed dirty brick. He's so fast, and that's how you run the football. First down. First and 10. Good thing they don't have drug testing in the NFL.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
And it's first and 10. Blasted and picks up 7 yards right there.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second and 3. Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Third down and 3. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, stay in drugs.
Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll be second down and four.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. The offense has it. That was a close one. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done!
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork, though, than me, on account of not clenching his kicks, though.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Two minutes remain in the half.
Great! I gotta take a dump!
Again? You just wet. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man! Want some?
With the brain scrambler. Second and three. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Second down and two. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah.
And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
Quarterback drills one in for the first down. And And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
And he's running. He caught it. And nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by herself?
Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. Second down and 10. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that...
At the end of quarter 2, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. Boy, these guys are going to need to pull off a huge comeback in the second half to win this game. Here comes the kickoff.
Rip the toast! Why do we even come back here and bother? This is a waste of my time!
Yeah, if only one team is going to show up, why should we have to?
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. 3-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be somebody one day.
Second down and 7. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. And like Brix's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And the defense gives him 5 yards there. Second down and 5. First down. And it's first and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. Nice run for 5 yards. Third down and 5. Something going here. And it's first and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
That one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Third down and 10. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. Get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Second down in a very lot. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and the punter is warming up.
I'm pretty sure my baby sister can throw further than that. But she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, holy smokes. He just cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10. He runs it for 3. Second down and 7. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and 10. T-yard pass play, and that's not going to get it done. The offense needs to move the ball upfield. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. And like a monkey trying to, man, what a hit that was. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. You've got to catch that. Third and 4. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First down and 9. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
More speed. Engage.
What are you trying to impress your nerd fan base to bring him into the game?
And of course, Junior, they got great disposable income.
Yeah, good point.
Third down and long. He picks up 5 on that play.
I want Sean Kicker to make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he's off to the races. The third. He might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
And it's 1st and 10. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half.
That means he can wrap up the other half.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 7. And he picks picks up about six on the play. And that'll bring up second and one. He is rolling thunder and pouring pain. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. Here comes the defense. He's at the 10. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, it does have some turkeys getting drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
See this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and 5. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a position.
Stealing ain't right, Glenn. It just ain't right.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can say that, Graham! Oh, boy.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Mutants is how you recover an onside kick. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is.
Sounds like new every day.
Second down, and the offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. Catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku!
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
You usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck, which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down, and that'll be their final timeout. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! The Hellboys come away with a big win today.
And a big slab of barbecue, Grim.
They managed to prevent a home crowd riot by barely defeating the opposition by one friggin' point.
Did I ever tell you about Gramps Mulligan? Before the apocalypse, he went to the Stones' 90th anniversary tour, and the crowd rushed us.
Yeah, you told me this one.
Yeah, Mick was in his wheelchair, and his colostomy bag exploded all over the front.
Fascinating.
Gallagher concert.
Let's listen to the MVP now, Brickhead. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so you...